overtime here, I guess?
Yeah, and I made sure we were going that way. Coach Bo asked me before the coin toss, he said, what end zone do you like? And I said, you know, let's go with that one again. So.
What you see with James there, can you kind of take us through the play?
Oh, I mean, first of all, it's great to have him back. You know, he's a special dude, he's a special player, and I think people are going to start finding that out here pretty soon. But, you know, rolling right, obviously got the tight ends on a corner and a flat combination, and, you know, they played it pretty well. I just looked back and saw James had a step on the guy, and I just really just threw it up and let him go get it.
A little redemption there, just because earlier had some drops in the passing game that kind of seemed like kind of prevented some things from getting going in the air.
Yeah, you know, it was rough to start that way. But you know, I got to do a better job of putting the ball where it needs to be, and you know, making it easier on our receivers and to making catches. But you know, it's great to get the run game started. You know, the emergence of maybe a superstar in Trey Woods. That dude's a special kid, and people saw that tonight.
You still worry a little bit, Josh, because the offense did sputter, whether it was drops or, you know, well, I did play some pretty good defense. But are you a little worried about the offense, or does it matter because you got the win tonight?
Hey, we won, and I don't know my stats. I'm sure they weren't too great. All I know is we had zero turnovers, and ultimately we got the W. So, you know, it's tough when you're putting your defense on the field that much. They played, I think that's all the time of possession at one point. It's like 32 minutes to us being 15. So they played a lot of plays, and you know, being the offensive leader, I got to do a better job of us staying on the field and keeping those guys off. So they played great, though. They played tremendous. They came up big in the last, obviously, the last play. So great team win.
You guys had a lot of good stuff to say about James in camp before he got hurt. Just what does it mean to have him back now?
He's a special guy. He's a special player. We got a very strong friendship off the field. And, you know, it's awesome to see him back and making plays for the Cowboys.
No, I saw you limping a little bit. Right, I think right near the end of regulation, everything okay?
Yeah, everything's fine. Just kind of took a shot, and it was nothing really.